And we all know how important footwear is in the workplace. We even found a pair of boots that are resistant to slippage on concrete floors.
Basically, it's a design, instead of using rubber soles that most people use, we use a thing called thermoplastic urethane. And it's a new technology, it's been out about 6 years, and it's directly injected. And it's a combination of slip is a surface contact and the actual outsole.